I really like coming to Holland FinTech meetings and events because you really meet like-minded people and you see all the advances that are made in the FinTech sector.
Often you see people here who you've met 6 months, 12 months ago. There is an opportunity to ask them, how are things going? Are you going according to plan? Did you change plan, etc. So Holland FinTech is a fantastic platform for that.
Events like today and all the meetups that were held earlier, there are perfect opportunities to get to know new people and see old FinTech friends.
It's also a place where you have random meetings and collaborations that you might not have envisioned before you came here. So it's really great to speak to like-minded people, and it's a very much can-do mentality, which as an entrepreneur I like a lot.
Either you find someone who's in an almost similar territory doing similar stuff and you can learn from each other, or it's a completely different area where you get sparks of future business models, creative ideas, things that set your mind to work, to think differently, and that's great.
Well, I expect a lot of great things also from Holland FinTech. I think in Holland particularly, FinTech will boom. I think it's on the radar now for the people who are in the know. I think it will really get mass traction, and there will be a lot of big improvements for customers in the financial sector. And I think Holland FinTech will take a leading role in getting the message across in the Netherlands.
Well, I think a big step for Holland FinTech will be to have a new space. Happy to hear that the plans are made already to come actually close to our office.
I think the biggest thing for us both is the waking up of the Dutch political world and the Dutch government, that FinTech is a real fantastic playing ground for the Netherlands.
I think we should improve the climate in the Netherlands. We really, really need government support. Look at what's happening in the UK. We really need to say we want Holland FinTech to be a big thing, because we used to punch above our weight, and we really, really need to partner up with FinTech as the incumbents, because they will be smaller. So we have to cooperate, and the government really has to actively support that.